Are you ready to learn some amazing purposes of everyday things? Let's begin. Number 1. Backpack. Did you know that the chest strap on your backpack has a built-in whistle? If you ever get lost in the woods, remember to grab your chest strap to whistle and they will know that you're lost and where to find you. Number 2. Notebook margins. The truth is that in the past, books were often victims of mice and rats who liked to eat away the paper. So people used to leave margin space to protect the written information. Number 3. Groove in the Tic Tac dispenser. That small groove in the top of the Tic Tac dispenser helps you dispense just one Tic Tac at a time. Number 4. Arrow at the gas pump indicator. This arrow is used to show you which side the gas tank is on. Number 5. The key F and J. The ridges found on the keys F and J on a keyboard are designed to help users locate the correct keys without looking down. The reason why only these keys have ridges is to help users place their hands in the optimum typing position. Number 6. Escalator brushes. These brushes are designed to alert people from standing right on the edge and to prevent shoelaces or clothing being dragged into the edges. Number 7. Hole in the pen cap. If someone accidentally swallows the cap of a pen, then to avoid suffocation after swallowing it, the hole is given in the pen cap. Number 8. The small black dot. Between the camera lens and the flash is a little black hole, which is an additional noise-canceling microphone, which reduces background noises while talking to someone on a phone call. Number 9. Hole at the bottom of your padlock. This hole is used to let water drain out and they can be used for pouring engine oil in case the lock is stuck. Number 10. The hole in your pot handle. This hole has a purpose. Two in fact. One, it can be used to hang the pot. Or two, it can be used to place your handle.